to our new session of basics grammar, English grammar. As we have started articles, first we have done a, then we have done an. Today we are, our topic is the, where we use it and how we use it and what are the uses of the. Just I'm going to tell you in this time. The is used when it is a special thing. It is all alone, unique. Not other thing is there in the world. Just as for example, the Taj Mahal, the Red Fort, the Golden Temple, the Sun, the Moon. As it, you have seen that there is only Taj Mahal throughout the world. Only Red Fort is one. Golden Temple means Amritsar Gurdwara. It is only one. Sun or Moon. It is special and unique. We use the in front of it. It allow this where we use the. When we use a group of persons. As for one community, one type of persons we are using. Just for one person we use a poor man. But for all the poor people, we use the poor. The poor means all the, this is represent all the poor people. The poor, the rich, the Hindus, means all the Hindus people throughout the world. The Muslims, throughout the Muslims community. Along with this, we use for one, the Grewals, means all the Grewals caste people, the Tatars. The Sikh, wherever it is used, the means we are using for all the community or one group of people. Just where there are many people, we use the. In paragraphs of all other things, when the paragraph starts, we use the word just as for example, once there was a crow. But when the crow was repeated in the paragraph again, we will describe this the crow. Means the crow is become a special thing in it. Just like that, we are using over here. Along with this, in front of anything, silver, gold, which we cannot count, which we can measure only. So we won't write a and the in front of silk, sugar, milk, whatever it may be, which is now counted, we can't put anything in front of it. We can say a glass of milk, not a milk. A milk means a drop of milk. We can't say a kilo of sugar. But for our sugar, it means a piece of sugar. So when we are using the or a, before these things, we can't use anything. This is the main method to use it. One thing I forgot to say, European is the word. Where we have started, where we didn't use, where there is European, we put a European, not an, because it is European, is it the person, we count it as a European, so we can count it. This is the main friction about that, what we have written. If you have understand it and you can understand what I have told you, if you like it, please subscribe my channel and please share it for me. Thank you very much.